Well, it's a summer Sunday and I'm under a cloud that shades my happiest blunder. Catching the wave of another, this easy life. Oh, I never thought that I could ever give my life to one girl. I feel like I'm spinning, washed up and unaccomplished. Had to get solved too soon. Thinking of swimming on a Sunday, the lady my favorite.
Hello, Bob the Builder.
This isn't a very good line.
Junior, where are you?
I'm in paradise. I just got on cloud nine and here I am.
Junior, listen to me. You've got to come to the island of Sodor right now.
Now? But I'm waiting on the perfect wave.
Oh, no, you're not. You're coming here. You have to help me find the source of all our family's gold dust.
What is the source?
That's the trouble, Junior. I haven't a clue.
And I've used up most of my gold dust, too.
What? Then go to Shining Time Station first. My signal house, in the box, under the staircase. You'll find my emergency whistle with the last of my supply. Please take care of this, Junior, and don't talk to anyone about the buffers.
What buffers?
Well, I'll tell you what, I'll pop over quickly now. It won't take me 5 minutes to fix that.
Come here right away. I'm counting on you.
No, it's no problem. See you soon. Bye. Come on, Mock. We need to go over to Mrs. Potts to do a quick repair job.
Jump on, Bob.
Back in a jiffy.